So now I want to talk about the reports function in the screenplay editor. And it's just down here at the bottom, another one of the tabs at the bottom. And when I hit it, this is what the reports feature is. It basically lets me isolate parts of my script all the way down to a scene and one character's dialogue in that scene. So if you'll see what I can do, I can click on a scene and then I'm getting just that scene in my script. See how that works? And on this particular scene, if I wanted to isolate a single character's dialogue, I could click on the scene and then the character. And then you see the Tin Man's dialogue and the Great Ditch scene. So that's how the reporting function works. And if you just want to see all character dialogue in a scene, you could do that. If you wanted to see one character's dialogue in every scene, you could put the scene to all and pick the character and do it like that. So this is good if you kind of want to break down the script, maybe for an actor or something like that, so they can see only their lines. Of course, it's always probably good for them to see everybody else's lines as well, but it lets you just break down the script really easily into small, like manageable, functions. And then you could always print that out. So that's the report section in Celtx.